Biological hazards, or biohazards, refer to harmful organisms or substances produced by living things that can pose serious threats to human health. These include bacteria, viruses, fungi, and parasites. They are found in a variety of workplaces and can spread quickly if not properly managed. Bacteria are commonly found in environments where contamination risks are high. In healthcare facilities, bacteria can be transmitted via medical instruments or improper hand hygiene. In food processing plants, contamination can occur through raw food, improper storage, or inadequate sanitation practices. Viruses, on the other hand, are often present in healthcare facilities, schools, and crowded workplaces. These environments create the perfect conditions for airborne or droplet transmission, where viruses like the flu or COVID-19 can spread through coughing, sneezing, or even talking. Fungi and molds thrive in damp and humid areas, often found in poorly ventilated offices, warehouses, and buildings with water damage. Construction sites, where water exposure is common, and office buildings with moisture problems are prone to mold growth. Biological hazards can have negative effects on health in workplaces if not managed properly. The effects of biohazards on health can range from mild allergic reactions to severe, life-threatening illnesses. The impact of biohazards on business operations can be equally significant. For example, during the COVID-19 pandemic, numerous workplaces experienced business closures leading to financial losses, supply chain delays, and operational challenges. Biological hazards are categorized into four distinct levels, each representing the severity of the threat to human health and the precautions required to handle them. Level 1 are organisms that pose the least threat to humans and cause minimal harm. Level 2 includes organisms that can cause human disease but are usually treatable, with limited risk of spreading within the community. Level 3 are pathogens that can cause serious and potentially life-threatening diseases, with some risk of transmission through inhalation. Lastly, level 4 are the most dangerous biological hazards. These organisms can cause deadly diseases with high transmission rates. So, how can you protect yourself from biohazards in the workplace? Wear personal protective equipment such as masks and gloves when necessary. Practice proper hygiene, including regular hand washing and surface disinfection. It is also important to follow established safety procedures for biological hazards in your workplace. Lastly, be aware of biohazard warning signs in the workplace. Biological hazards are a silent threat, so stay vigilant and ensure you're prepared to minimize risks. Thanks for watching. For more safety tips, check out our other videos and don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.